Truman Capote in True. Friend, lover, philosopher.
My name is Derek Charles Livingston. I am the director of True when Todd lets me. It's good theater. And it's a really exciting journey to watch a man who has brought on his own loneliness and self-destruction and how he copes with that. People hardly write plays anymore that have that great magic where you sit in a room with a character and you watch that character evolve in very real time while you sit there in the audience. And so the play has that going for it as well.